I believe that Shane sacrificed Otis. I can't prove it, but I think that he shot him and left him for bait so that he could get away.
Shane may be a hothead, but he's not a murderer. And why would he kill somebody who's trying to help?
I don't know. Maybe he was pinned down. He said it. He all but threw it in my face. And sooner or later, he's going to kill somebody else.